afternoon, YouTube friends and family. This is Nick.
I'm Cherry.
Back with Grumpy Acres, and we are back on ground for week 8. It's been a long process up to this point, but the hope is throughout this week we will almost get the whole corner of our property open back up, get this triangle finally cleared out so we can see what we're working with and how much more we've actually got to get going. As always, thank you for watching. Please be sure to like and subscribe and stick with us as we go through this process. Hello, YouTube friends and family. This brings us a close to this week. As you can see, we've cleared out a lot of the limbs and everything that were over here. Had our deer playing around over in this area on Sunday morning. Cleared out all of the brush and limbs off of the poplar that we dropped. Opened up some more of this area right up in here. And managed to clear off everything that we were working on last week, but got caught up having some issues, along with dropping the couple dead trees that were over here. As always, thank you for sticking with us. Be sure to like and subscribe, and we will check back with you next week, where hopefully we will be able to knock out the majority of this section right here, clearing out the remainder of our property.